The second way to maintain quality is really a call to action for business owners. It's fundamentally important to make sure that you invest in all the infrastructure, the IT systems, the people and the processes that enable quality ahead of need, and don't play catch up and invest behind the need.